Of course, exponential growth is highly unrealistic. Let's have a look at this diagram. So now the horizontal axis is not the time, it's the amount of fish, and the vertical axis is the growth rate. With exponential growth, the growth rate does not depend on the amount of fish. Even if the oceans were full of fish, we would still have the same growth rate, which cannot be true. There should be some sort of carrying capacity at which the growth rate becomes zero. The easiest way to include this effect is to use a growth rate that depends on the amount of fish in a linear fashion. This is called logistic growth. If the amount of fish is very small, we start with a high growth rate, and as the amount of fish increases, the growth rate drops. And if the amount of fish reaches the carrying capacity of the environment, there won't be any growth anymore. How do we turn this effect, plus constant harvesting, into an equation? Here are three options for you to choose from. Should the rate of change of the amount of fish be 0.5 over 1 year times the amount minus 10 to the 6 tons, minus 10 to the 5 tons per year, or should it be 0.5 per year times 1 minus the amount over 10 to the 6 tons times the amount minus 10 to the 5 tons per year, or should it be 0.5 per year times the amount minus 10 to the 6 tons times the amount minus 10 to the 5 tons per year?